Mr. Arthur? Oh, shit! Don't shoot me, man. I'm just here to deliver a pizza, okay?
Unbelievable. You're gonna come over here slowly and help me up.
Will, tell me you live alone.
Yeah.
Is it close?
Yeah, why?
Because that's where we're going.
What? We're going to my house?
Let me guess. You're saving up for a nicer place.
Yeah, right there on the couch. Oh.
Oh. You need to go to the hospital.
Look, you're the fucking pizza guy. What is that? Right there. Yeah, give me that. Look, man. I need your help. And you know what? I got $10,000 cash. Says you'll help me. Hell, you can bring a fucking wrecking ball into this place if you want. You can fix up that piece of shit you motor around in. I don't care what you do, but it's yours.
What do I have to do?
I've got one more stop I need to make while I'm in town. You help me get there, in and out. This fat wad of cash is yours. Get rid of that. Go on, get rid of it!
Trying to go back to jail?
God, Larry!
Pizza place called. You never came back to work. They're freaking out, trying to get a hold of you. Wanna tell me what the hell's going on?
What? Something came up. That's it. I promise.
You're not getting rid of me that easy.
Larry!
Smells like cigarettes down here. When'd you start smoking?
Hey, don't worry about that, all right? Hey, and as far as tonight, man, I got sick. I did my last delivery and then came straight home. I was gonna call in, right before you knocked, I swear. All right, you gotta stop harassing me every time I fuck up, Larry.
I know, I'm sorry.
It's all right. I mean, I appreciate your concern, but I can take care of myself.
Brother?
Parole officer.
So what's it gonna be, Will? You give me 30 seconds to get where I need to be, and then you go in and deliver that pizza like the fucking professional you are.
And you're gonna kill this person.
Save me the morality speech, Will. Look, I hate seeing a puppy get kicked just as much as you do. I have a job to do in there, and so do you. You deliver pizzas. We both provide a service. You got that? Good.
Hi, I have your pizza.
You have the wrong house.
No, I don't think so. Isn't this 524 Pleasant Avenue North?
524 Pleasant South.
Oh, fuck. I'm sorry. Listen, this is my first night on the job. Can I come in and use your phone?
You know what? There's a gas station right down the road.
Please, I promise. It'll only take a minute.
Oh, my gosh. Fine. Whatever. Come in. Hurry up, please. Make yourself at home. Is there a problem or something? What's wrong?
Go start the car. Robin! Go start the Batmobile!
Larry!
Well, you're real sick, huh?
What the hell are you doing here?
You know, Will, at this point, I don't care if you think I'm harassing you.
Not gonna watch you piss your life away. What is this, your dealer's house?
Larry, you idiot!
No, you're the idiot! You're busted!
You need to get the fuck out of here, Larry!
What's going on?
I'll tell you what's going on. I want to know who the hell you are.
I'm Orbison. Your friend Will and I had an unfortunate run-in earlier in the evening, and, well, he was nice enough to volunteer his assistance in exchange for me not making a big deal out of the incident. He mentioned that he hasn't had a ton of luck with the law, so we've got a gentleman's agreement. Haven't we, Will?
Yeah. So wait, you're just helping this guy out? Why didn't you just say something?
I didn't think it was that important, I guess.
Please, come in. Mr.
Fulmer.
It's a pleasure.
Larry Fulmer.
After you, sir. Say, you know, Larry, Will here's talked a lot about you. Said you really care about him a lot.
I don't know. I mean, someone's got to keep him in line. He's a good kid. He's a little guidance.
Sure. Sure. Say, can I interest you in a drink? The fridge is full of beer.
Oh, thank you. We're not friends.
Will, you take care of him, I'll double our fee. Hell, I'll triple it. Come on, Will. Think about it. That's a lot of cash, my man. Your shitty job, your shitty apartment, your shitty life. Go on. Do it. Look at him. Look at him. He's been busting your balls all the time.
Don't move. Is this guy? I don't know. He killed two people tonight.